than 260 years, the Friedrich Alexander University of Erlangen-Nuremberg has guaranteed outstanding research and teaching. A unique interdisciplinary spectrum of courses has emerged thanks to lively interaction between faculties and subjects. Established structures and the most contemporary of requirements have made it one of the biggest German universities. With 29,000 students, 12,000 staff, 590 lecturers, 296 institutes, and 27 interdisciplinary schools in 5 faculties, all providing excellence in research and teaching.
Die Universität ist 265 Jahre alt.
The university is now 265 years old and was founded as a university which offered the original classic subjects. It then grew, however, gaining momentum in particular from the establishment of a technical faculty here in the mid-1960s, which today allows us multifaceted interdisciplinary cooperation and networking with physicians, scientists and economists, as well as experts in the humanities. Today, new knowledge is emerging, in general, and for the most part, at the peripheries of existing subject areas, and often transcending subject boundaries. In this way, subjects are intertwined in many ways, creating stimulus, and thus the discovery of new research outcomes. We are the only comprehensive university in Germany to have developed in this manner. Our university has an exceptional record for research, and the high standards we set ourselves also apply to the quality of teaching. We are consistently working to build upon our position in the top 10 German universities to become a top European university. To this end, we are working very hard at all levels in encouraging young talent, for the issue of gender equality and in networking with our national and international partners. The university is closely linked in a variety of ways to the scientific world and the economy, and works intensively with renowned research institutions and numerous world-class businesses. This means that sports scientists from Erlangen are working with the German Aerospace Center to research movement in zero gravity, with a view to developing training programs for astronauts in the biggest research Airbus in the world, for example. The Max Planck Institute for the Science of Light evolved from a Max Planck research group at the university in 2009. The institute develops and researches technologies for micro and nano structuring of optical materials.
This is a new kind of fiber, and we do a lot of physics with it, fundamental and applied physics. Work in that field that is really, at the moment, really growing a lot. And it's also an international group here, which I really like. This is very exciting.
The findings of Erlangen research can no longer be dissociated from our everyday lives. Take the MP3 data format, for example, which was developed in cooperation between the university and the Fraunhofer Institute before going on to take the world by storm. That was a very exciting development because at the start of the process, we still had no support. Then the internet made it possible to provide access to the process throughout the world, meaning that everyone could try out the MP3 data format. And from then on in, people were hugely enthusiastic. Today, everyone wants it. We haven't stood still with MP3s. Advanced audio coding, AAC, which is used in every single iPod today, exemplifies this. In the field of audio technology and audio coding in particular, interdisciplinary cooperation is very important, as is combining theory and experimental research outcomes. Research in Erlangen is excellent. That's why engineers and scientists are working together on the materials of the future with their research focus on engineering of advanced materials and processes, aided by the Initiative for Excellence. Between 100 and 150 scientists from 8 disciplines are working in a cluster, a new integrative research group whose size makes it, to date, unique at the university. The key idea is to translate fundamental research outcomes from the field of nanotechnology into practice. Another new development is that we are assimilating research subjects from industry and using them in turn to establish good basic research. That means there is a holistic approach where every member counts. After all, a great deal of satisfaction can be brought by scientific research if it deals with wide-reaching topics, such as research in the field of energy for the protection of the environment. Such topics concern us all, ultimately reaching conclusions where you can say to yourself, yes, it was worth it. It was great. Renowned professors and committed young scientists in the Graduate School of Advanced Optical Technologies and the new International Audio Labs are researching the new key technologies for the 21st century in an interdisciplinary, innovative, and international team. The Faculty of Medicine and Erlangen University Hospital work closely with one another and also cooperate with other disciplines for healthcare in the future. The faculty and hospital are among the most elite institutions of their kind in Europe in terms of research and teaching, making them pillars of the Medical Valley Interdisciplinary Network in the Nuremberg metropolitan region. Key technologies for dealing with the past seem less spectacular at first glance. But if you look back, then you can think forwards. That's why archaeologists and medical physics researchers want to pool their specialist knowledge to understand the methods of artists and craftsmen from antiquity. The philosophy of networking is firmly anchored in research and teaching. This tradition strengthens awareness of future challenges. The University of Erlangen-Nuremberg opens numerous possibilities of achieving lofty goals. Here, young people can study in a stimulating environment, independently, with equal rights, and with an international focus. With its multifaceted cultural courses, the University of Erlangen-Nuremberg is connected to the European metropolitan region of Nuremberg in a very special way. Cutting-edge research and forward-thinking teaching flourish here in an environment which guarantees a high quality of life. And this connection has been valued for over 260 years.